when you find a person out there on Twitter that's communicating around an issue that might make a good customer for you, consider reaching out with a little audio, because it's so fast. It's like you don't have to call them. You can just tweet at them. Clearly, you can do that with Twitter and TweetDeck already, and you can use Twitter Search and TweetDeck and other tools to search the Twitter stream for keyword-relevant tweets that match onto what you think is what a potential new user of your service might be tweeting out. And the second you see that, you have an opportunity to talk. But just talking with text isn't going to cut it. What you want to do is make them a pitch. And a pitch relies on connection and empathy and resonance. And that is where the human voice has no equal. So your competition will start using it. And where will you be? Silent. Silent, silent, while your competition speaks the language that your customer or prospect on Twitter really wants to hear. So this was inspired by a special report written by Jeremiah Ouyang. I didn't actually take any of his ideas. I just saw this term of rapid social marketing response. So I thought that was something that I wanted to respond to myself. So this right here, if you're Jeremiah, is an example of how TinyVox can do a bang-up job of rapid social marketing response. Talk to you soon. And I hope, Jeremiah, you get to check out the app. It's pretty amazing.